I'm excited about Mark Bellamy because now I get a new character to fall in love with because you made me fall in love with Foreman on House. So now I got to fall in love with Bellamy on Resurrection. Yeah. What made you want to do this project, Omar?
Because... Oh, man, I read everything, basically everything out there, and Resurrection just jumped out to me because it's exploring this, you know, that big what if. You know, but it's really about, like, what do ordinary people do under extraordinary circumstances? And the thing that really drew me to it was, you know, I think the one connective tissue between all of us as human beings, more than anything, any ethnicity or, you know, class or whatever, is life and death. Mm-hmm. Like, no matter what you believe, you can be atheist, you can be religious, you can be spiritual, whatever, we're alive. And physically, at least, we all have our, you know, time.
Day, right.
So I felt like that's just such a universal thing. We right. all experience that in our own lives. We've all experienced it, or we watch it on the news or whatever. And to explore that notion, what if people could, you know, dot, 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 really got me excited. And I felt like there was kind of nothing. And the way we explore it is such an organic way and not sort of ominous, I'm sorry, mm-hmm. or supernatural.